This is one of the taps. They pull a coil out, they remove the varnish, they attach the wire, solder it, they put craft paper behind it, because as you move this around the shop, this outside of this solder joint is within an eighth of an inch of the can side. So it will flex in, it'll bump this solder joint, and it will probably then eventually remove the varnish on the nearby coils, and that changes the operation of this unit completely. So they put craft paper in there to protect it against there. There is no protection between this solder joint and the can. I wish they had put it in there, but since they didn't, I went out and bought some half-inch PVC shield. It's actually PVC conduit. You actually can wrap wire bundle through it. I've placed that over this connection now, so that as I had the normal wear and tear on the can happens over time, there's no way the can is going to punch through this shield and contact the solder joint and electrocute me. So I'm going to install this on the other tap as well to give myself another layer of added protection from that tap.